good luck. Ladies and gentlemen, we are still live at 1 a.m. in the morning, our first live night since the national convention, and it's getting late, guys. We're still doing it, though. Live is good. Thank you guys all for joining. I'll get myself cleaned up for Monday or Sunday night. How about that? I'll get everything cleaned up for Sunday night or Sunday afternoon. I've got Saturday night auctions that I messed up with, so Prestige will be a solo break come Sunday afternoon. eBay auctions on Saturday night, and then be back with you guys on Monday. All right, let's decide which case we're going to grab. Odd will be the top one. Even will be the bottom one. It's an even, Steven. Bottom case. You are in. This one will save you for another time. All right, and now let's randomize. Let's get our teams and divisions figured out. Let's randomize those divisions first. It's going to be 3+. Yeah, you know, I'm always going to bring the energy, though. I'm ready. Harry's ready. You betcha. Holy cow. I just look like AG double hockey sticks because I don't think I've ran harder than I have the last 10 days going to Chicago. Since I got back from a little vacation, it's been nonstop, man. Kevin and I both just been working so, so hard. But you guys know I'll always bring it strong on the brake pad. All right, so here's the divisions. Got to mix them up 5 times. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. And there's 5. NL Central to the AL Central. Central Sandwich, as they say. Central Sandwich. Man, we'll bolt them up to Homa. All right, there are the divisions. And now 3+5. Joe. Oh, I asked for you, my man, but we ended up getting rolling into that role. Yes, I'm Chris. Yeah, I try to be, man. All right, good luck, you guys. Botoxin, full division. Botoxin with 4. Scott in there for 1. Mad Dog Ryan, appreciate you, man, popping in here tonight as well. That is a spot for you. Josh P., Andy and Allison, and JR with 1 full division each. I'm going to go 8 times. Mix them up real good. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 1 more is 8. Copy them. And paste. Well, I would not claim to be a soldier, my man, but I just work hard at it, you know. Special breed, man, our soldiers, that's for sure. So, Bo, Toxin, and Scott, you guys, we're going to randomize the NL Central teams. So very thankful for them, that's for sure. Oh, JR, you want the song? Oh, I know what you're talking about. Good old times. JR was back when we were doing 12 football. Topps Valor came out. Yeah. I still have a 10 just for it. Toss Valor Mojo. I love that product. Hey, Joe! You remember Bill Cunningham on the radio? WLW Cincinnati. I got a great story for you back in the day, man. I gotta get these teams in, though. The NL Central in alphabetical order. The Cubs, Reds, Brewers, Pirates and Cardinals. I'm gonna roll it once, and then we'll do it for both. All right, 3 plus 3, so 6 times. For the NL Central, we'll line you guys up. We'll see who gets the teams here. 3, 4, 5, and 6. Pirates, Cubs, Cardinals, Brewers, and the Reds. Copy those. All right, Pirates, Cubs, Cardinals, Brewers, Reds. And 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Magnus, SC Magnus, that's going to be your team, Scott. We'll try that mojo tonight and bow ties for the rest now. 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Wow, it stayed the same. Magnus at the top there. And Magnus, that got you the Pirates. I'm gonna print the selection out and come back into the chat. And sorry, I know I'm blasting your all speakers tonight. I'm staying pumped up. Song on Breakpad Radio by Otherwise. All right. All right, Botox and NL East by yourself, plus the Cubbies, Cardinals, Brewers, and the Reds. JR hits the National League West. Mad Dog, AL East. Andy Allison, AL West. And Josh, AL Central. All right. Josh, I'm going to try, man. Josh. Josh, you're getting known as the hit hog, I think. So I was listening to 1990 when the Reds beat the Oakland A's, Joe. You know, they swept them. And a lot of people, Dave Stewart, the pitcher for the A's, said the Reds couldn't hold his jockstrap, right? So Bill Cunningham, I listened to this. I have this recorded on a Bestron freaking tape from the AM radio in 1990. And he called up West, what is the, he sent a telegram, Western Union telegram. And he sent 30, I think for every Reds player, he sent a jockstrap to Dave Stewart. And I got the whole thing recorded where he called and said he's sending 32 jockstraps or whatever it is. I think it's a 30-man roster, but they might have an extra for the coaches or something at that time. But freaking hilarious, man. Bill Cunningham, the uncommon voice of the common man. One of my favorites from back in the day. And him and the truck and Bozo. And then, of course, the song, We're the Reds, We're Red Hot. Go Sabo, go Sabo, go, go, go Sabo. Man, there's so many funny, you know, like, you know, the Bears, everybody knows the Super Bowl shuffle. Not everybody knows about the Reds. Don't do drugs, don't smoke crack, just hit the books and the ball with the bat. All right, Josh, we'll never speak of it again. Sorry, Josh. Won't speak of it again. Josh, how old were you though in 1990, man? I don't know if you're man, I was watching that on TV when I was playing Little League Baseball, just all into the Reds and trying to hit like Eric Davis and pitch like Rob Dibble. Love it, the mute. Whoa, that's a fat box there. Yes, indeed, Andy Nelson. Good luck, man. Those trout. Trout fishing in America. Good band, Trout Fishing in America. A little funny band. I was a Dr. Demento fan too. I remember all this crazy oddball stuff, man. All this crazy. All right, Josh, I gotta get you some boom. I gotta get Botox and some boom. I gotta get JR some boom. Mad Dog Ryan and Andy and Allison. And hey, Magnus, how about them Pirates for you? All right, may the Fox be with you all. Prayer mail's back there. You guys have any requests? Those football guys did pretty good. So I'm going to leave the football guys out there. Oh, JR got his NL West looking for the Giants. Now, JR, I don't know if you've been around since the great John Miller took over the break pad. But John has been a special guest, along with the great Harry Carey, very, very recent here. So, good luck to the Giants. Great fan. I grew up in the Bay Area. Back when the great Wayne Marichal was up and comer and a great star player. So now it's Posey and Bonds, and we might see them, and many others. Getting ready. All right, here we go. All right, enough of this ridiculousness. It is break, game on, break on. It's 1:15. 1:15 in the morning, and this has got a good seal on this box. Man, they put a good seal on this one, Ernie. Put a good seal. All right, first one. Let's turn them around. Oh, the Flawless card is in the first box. And I saw what looks like a low-numbered foil. All right, first one of our case. Good luck, guys. We're doing all the boxes. All four of them. Let's fix my focus. Steven Strasburg, 21 out of 25 for the NL East. Bo Toxin, one for one. National League East. Hit number two, Whitey Ford, 89 out of 99 for the Yankees. Ryan, first one for you, man. Joe, he was on Sunday night, man. He'd play all the alternative funny songs like Weird Al and many more. All right, numbered. Wow, 9 out of 14. Dallas! Boom! That is sweet. Looks like an anchor. One half of an anchor, the Dallas Strike of 9 of 14. American League West. Andy and Allison, nice pickup right there. That guy's a heck of a ball player. Joe, did you get Mad Magazine? All right, there's Dallas. I used to watch Dallas as a kid too. Well, as a my parents watched Dallas, so I got to watch a little bit. Boom! Korea is next. 60 out of 99. A couple of Houstonians as we sing the Dallas theme song here on the break pad. Andy announced it's getting late, so I'm getting a little loopy, or I don't know what you call it, or not. That guy's a knucklehead, crazy man, crazy, knuckleheaded, crazy. All right, I got 5 out of 99, an autograph relic on the window of David Holmberg. Got me the Reds. Holmberg Reds, autograph relic. Cincinnati in the NL Central. That's one of the Botoxin teams. Get that one in there. All right, the NL Central. Next is a thin one. National Treasures on the baseball of Starling Marte. 84 to 99, Scott A.C. Scott snipes the Pittsburgh ball club and it has a hit. All right, Marte. Congrats, Scott. Now, before the flawless card, oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. The flawless card is a pretty sweet one. Matty Shoemaker, that is a pretty sick patch as well. 57 of 99 for Los Angeles, the Angels. AL West, Andy and Allison, congrats. Go along with those Houston hits. Holy cow. Well, we're fresh off Ted Williams on the flawless card. This one is pretty good too, pretty good too. Emerald Green Flawless. 4 of 5. Green Emerald. Good luck. Kaboom! Holness. Wagner, 4 of 5. Magnus SC. My man, unbelievable. Botoxin gets a thank you note. At minimum. Man, that is pretty. Can't believe it. Wagner Cats. Oh. Pretty good buy-in, not terrible buy-in, yes. All right, and our book piece and book or box number, wow. Boat, look at this, Pirates Mojo in the first box. Oh my, prime patch of MVP Andrew McClutch. Holy Pittsburgh, 7 out of 25. Marte, McCutchen, and Holness. All right, let's keep the mojo going. Wowzers. Good luck, everybody. Here is number two, Joey Votto. All right, Votto, 34 out of 99, NL Central Reds. Reds on that one. That one's going to Bo Jackson. Another Reds. Number two, Harry Heilman, Detroit, 12 out of 25. Sweet old school bat relic right there. AL Central going to Josh. And Sam Crawford, back-to-back old-time Tigers. 90 out of 99. Scott, both times he got a new buddy on the brake pad, man. I don't think Scott will ever forget this one. As Adam Jones. Boom! 18 out of 25. Wow. That pinstripe is very creative. So the AL East getting back in on Bad Dog. That's you, Ryan. Paired up with your Whitey Ford. One of the most talented center fielders in baseball. In the game. All right, there is coming up next. Oh, nice patch. Colton Wong. Boom. 2 out of 25. NL Central, Bo Toxin. That's your Cardinals. Looks like letter W almost. Looks like it could go for a W. That's a nice pickup. Sweet Joe, yes, man. We had a lot of nice cards in Cooperstown, man. And New York, Yangaris Holarte. Auto, pinstripe, two colors in there. 72 out of 99. Silhouette rookie coming up behind this one. Jimmy Nelson, 83 out of 99. Wow, that's an awesome patch. Jimmy Nelson's pitching pretty good. Any Botox, and that's your brew crew, man. I saw his stats on his stat line was freaking amazing the other night. So nice one, rookie auto patch, prime style. And next one, we have a silhouette of, that be. Boom! Carlton Fisk. Silhouette. Auto, man, that's pretty. Fair Boston, AL East. Bad Dog. That's awesome, man. Congrats. And our book in box number two is a bat relic auto of Robinson Cano, Seattle. Picking up a book autograph and some wood. AL West, Andy Allison. Congrats. Robbie Cano on the book. Two more boxes. Good luck, everybody. Half of the case to go. Let's bring it strong. Yes, there we go. Franchise, David Wright. 84-99, I love the orange. NL East. Oh, Toxin to go on with Strasburg. The other way, Victor Martinez. Detroit Rock City, 44-99. Going to Josh. Detroit. Another one, 19-25, Paul Goldschmidt. NL West. There we go, JR on the board now. 19 out of 25. Carlton Fisk, Chicago on that Fisk though. 11 out of 49. AL Central, Josh. Silhouette, Michael Collector's Choice. 34 out of 99. Going out west to Andy and Allison. Along with that Cano. Next. Ooh. Rookie, this one's heavy. JR, don't have a panic attack. Boom! Don't panic. 24 out of 25. Outstanding young player. Think he'll be in San Fran for a long time. Four colors. Sweet patch. Congrats, JR. Got some San Francisco Giant Mojo. That's sweet, man. All right, let's see what we got coming up next. 57 out of 99. Boom for the Cubbies. The young Addison Russell. Botox in the Cubbies spot. Cubs will. Cubs will. For the sweet. And one more before we see the book. Woo, prime patches. Robbie is back. 16 out of 25. Boom. Man, I know Cano's got some power. And that's a sweet card right there. Going out west to Andy and Allison. Stuff going around here. Good luck, everybody. Still got a box plus this book piece. And the book piece. On the right, it says Triple Crown. Who'd that be? What? Kershaw! Wow. It's a Dodgers auto book. Duke Snider came out of the last break, and now the pitching triple crown. It had me confused. And check that out. First card made bonus. JR. Holy cow. And one more box. It's chock full. All right. May the Fox be with you all. Man, this one's really, really stuck full. Oh, it's because the first one's a big, fat triple relic. I said, Cubs win. Coswell. It might have been the Dodgers. All right, wow. So this one, we got to randomize, don't we? All decade, the 2000s, 3 of 99. Pujols, Ichiro, and Mariano Rivera. One to randomize so far. Next, old timer right here, George Kelly. New York Giant is George Kelly. I will double check the checklist, double check it. Man, it's 1:30, man. That's crazy. It's awesome, man. Thank you guys for keeping us going here. George, 136 RBIs. 1924 season. Two of ten. David Wright. Sweet pinstripe. Boom. Man, that was great. All over the place there. Botox is a nice card, man. David Wright. Got orange jersey and now the blue and the gray. That's pretty cool. George Kelly, he played most of his career with the New York Giants. Yeah, he was a New York Giant, so that's going to go to the NL West, the George Kelly. Giants from the 15 to 17 season to the 19 and 20 to 26. Yes, Joe, that the Duke Snyder was yours. You betcha, man. 47.99, Zach Sternwheeler. Botox and NL East, one of the other great young arms. Is Wheeler still? Whoops, that one's. Man, these darn sleeves got mislabeled, aren't they? There we go, Zach Wheeler, also a Met. Now next up. Rookie material signature silver of Arizbel Arubarena. Arubarena. Aruba. Jamaica. No, Aruba. I don't know what it is. I want to sing the Beach Boys, but I won't do that right now for you guys. Arizbel. I need help with Arizbel. I remember that hitting him before, but it's been a while. Dodgers? Yeah, Dodgers. J.R. Aruba Beta, the Dodger. And Xander Cat. Sweet Bogarts hit, 66 out of 98. Take a closer look at that autograph for the AL East. Ryan, congrats. On the window. Go along with that Fisk. All right, coming down the wire here. Good luck, everybody. And it's Anthony Desclafani. Miami Marlins, 83 out of 99. Bo Toxton. Autograph relic of the rookie. Rookie right-hander. And before the book. Silhouette. Oh! Holy cow! Woo! Cubs win this one. Javier Baez! Boom! 3 of 10. Wow, that's pretty. Check that out, Bo Toxton. Wow, Michael, congrats. That's just too cool. 1, 2, 3, 4. Man, there's like 6 different types of thread on that. Maybe it's more like 7. Wow. Nice low number. And the book piece. Longo! The great third baseman for Tampa Bay. And the AL East. Bad Dog Ryan with that one. 60 of 99. To that stack. All right, thank you guys and gals. I'll randomize this triple and offer the second case, I guess. Still got another case sitting here, which we figured we'd mix it and we'd use for mixers coming up over the next week or two, but it is here. I fear we better. I better get some sleep so I can get some packages out tomorrow. That's for sure. Cards. M's. And Yanks. May the Fox be with you all. 3 plus a 1. So 4 times. I will click the number one spot. We'll win the triple. That's 1, 2, 3. And the 4th time, Mariners. Going out west, it does. Numbered out of 99. 3 of 99, the all decade. 3 greats. Pujols, Ichiro, and the Sandman, Mariano Rivera. JR, I can recap your NL West for you here. Let me say this real quick, and I'll get the uploads due on. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Portal 2 here in the East. Still rolling along. Thank you guys.